Congratulations today into the third round for the fourth time. How do you think you played?
Well, I think it was a pretty solid match. I had a beautiful start and it's always good to win in three sets.
Can you just talk us through about your match preparation over the next 24 hours? What sort of things are you going to do? How long are you going to practice for, etc.?
Well, of course, everything depends a little bit on the weather, but I try to spend as less time on site as possible. It's always crowdy. It's makes you tired a little bit. So I keep everything short here, maybe half an hour to 45 playing tennis, some light fitness. I'm going to eat and having massage, take ice baths, feel everything for the recovery. And then I go back to the hotel, have a nice dinner and watch some tennis on TV.
And finally, what's your favorite Wimbledon memory over the years of playing here?
I only played once on centre court against Roger, and of course that was very special. I have to say it's always great to play at the big courts. Hopefully we get also a big one against Rafa, and then I just trying to enjoy it, and hopefully that's going to be the next or the best memory so far.